Hey Leute von Xbox Dynasty, ich bin's euer Zorn und heute habe ich was ganz Besonderes für euch. Assassin's Creed Valhalla auf der Xbox Series X. Yeah! Ich wünsche euch allen viel Spaß mit den Spielszenen.
Children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Oh, there you are, my little dringer.
Go. So, who's the young king? Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that wrong. Good. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword has grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Mm. drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones the staff yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you. Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. And others sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Yeah! with you.
Now it's my turn to offer you to enslave you. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
Modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death would be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move?
And I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
You must be my eyes. My crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Better. Stronger. Thank you.
careful. Have a look, Sunan. Chetvis warriors. I should stay out of sight. Of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship. Kjotve's warriors crawl through Aval's Nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. longhouse. My crew should be inside. Should be an opening in the roof.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand.
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine.
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist. But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.